food over here.
These are dried prawns, dried shrimp, dried fish, dried with salt. Now cleaned and soaked in water. We are frying on the pan, lady finger chopped up, just fresh from the market. These onions will go into the later. Okay.
Desiccated coconut. Cumin seeds.
Coconut, cumin seeds, tomato you can see.
Tomato, onion.
Onions, chili, red chili.
Three red chilies, two peppercorns.
Two peppercorns.
Turmeric powder pinch.
A pinch of turmeric powder.
Coriander dry.
Coriander
one
dry.
One green chili.
One green chili.
That's all.
That's all. And a little bit of tamarind.
Garlic 4 cords.
Oh, I can smell nice aroma.
What is this, Apple?
This is the ground masala.
What are they?
Sola.
It's ground in the mixie.
One more to Sola, daddy.
I don't put a kid and don't say anything. Okay, daddy.
What are you doing?
3 teaspoons of oil.
Then what happened? Like one kid got mature over there.
Mature?
Yeah. That's
my
aunts were like busy cooking and all that. Because next
to
next
session is there. Onions into the vessel, preheated oil was there. Just sauteed the onions, huh? Braised lady finger, na? You braise it on dry heat.
Yeah.
Okay.
Then
after that,
try it in oil.
Along with the oil.
This is liquid food only, Ganji.
Ganji? Oh, that one I don't drink it.
Don't eat kanji rice.
Rice, sir?
Kanji rice, sir.
Boiled rice.
Boiled rice, re.
Rice, no, sir. Curd is there, na?
Curd is there.
Then curd rice is there, na?
What is this? Dried shrimp, na? With salt. And then you cleaned it.
Dried shrimp or dried prawns.
Dried prawns. So this was dried for how many months, ma?
That I wouldn't know. I bought it from the shop.
Okay, bought it from the shop and cleaned it up. Soaked it in water and then put it. What's this, ma?
I don't know what coconut is.
Tell me, tell.
All the time. I told you how many times you wanted to tell me.
Repeat.
It's okay. Tell it's okay. Come now, we'll have to put it. Don't take my food.
What's that? That yellow thing, tell now.
Turmeric in that.
Turmeric is there, then chili, red chilies, onions. Then a little bit of
garlic pods.
Garlic pods.
Then cumin seeds.
Cumin seeds. Then what is that? Tamarind is there.
Little tamarind.
Dried coriander.
Yes.
Cumin seeds.
But
what else?
That. And little mustard.
And little mustard.
If you wish.
Okay, so this is all ground in the mixer.
Mm.
Okay.
Now, after a little, then.
So this is what dried prawns. lady finger curry.
Yeah.
That's it.
Coastal people make it in India.
Okay. Usually eat it in the coast, coastal areas of India.
With boiled rice.
With boiled rice.
Let me.
Just open the door.
What you prepared for dinner?
Open and put her out. You didn't hear what I was saying. Put salt. Salt afterward. You get sufficient is highly salt.
So this is on the fire for how long, Mama?
Till the brinjals and the kushi. No, till that.
Till it boils.
Yeah.
How many boils?
I don't know, Mama.
There's just one boil, na. Now you have washed the boiled rice. What is this?
Water. And
you have washed it in how many waters?
2-3 times.
3 waters. Okay.
Soak it.
So this has to be soaked for how long?
Half an hour.
Half an hour, just like that way?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You can just
throw, keep that back.
So not much salt, just little. This I've got to keep back. Yeah. You put very little salt, not what I showed, okay?
Yeah.
The lady finger dried prawns curry is on the fire. It's coming up to a boil now. As you can see, the curry is boiling now. We've just lit the flame on the rice on the left hand side. It's in a pressure cooker. We put some water. How many cups of water did you put?
About 4 glasses.
4 glasses for how much rice?
1 glass of rice.
For 1 glass of rice. 4:1 ratio of water. And the pressure cooker, as you can see, has got some volume.
I'm also cooking
to spare. Volume to spare. This is boiled rice to the left hand side, and on the right hand side we have the curry. The dried prawns, lady finger curry. Just giving the curry a stir. Is it cooked, Ma?
No, why so soon?
The
gas right there.
Yeah?
Right side.
I should put on the right side gas?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. After 3 whistles of the pressure cooker, you're supposed to put it on slow flame.
Ask Dada to taste. Ask Ravi Tesh to taste.
Bendy.
Just hold this. Ravi Tej,
which is
going to take away
Ravi. Fish, na?
Ravi
Tej.
What is this,
na?
Ravi Tej.
Madam, I'll open this cooker.
How was it?
Good. Yeah? Nice. Come, Sapo. Take it. Ravi Tej, I'll serve you rice.
Thank you.
See which rice is in that rice.
Good.
This is the boiled rice.
Yeah. It's called power boiled rice.
writing in English.
This is so fun in this also.
Is it coming?
No, no, this one. I'll take from this.
Take.
Love it.
Nice, good.
Yeah.